as he'll entertain the Indiana Pacers. Pacers playing against Dallas in Dallas tonight. And the Spurs will see Houston Saturday before they play the Rockets in Houston on Sunday. They are fifth in the league, averaging making 14 threes a night. Johnson gets his second bucket. Keldon, their first two of the night.
He is talented. He's one of those guys, you know, he's streaky. He gets it going on you. He's difficult to stop. He's a terrific athlete with, like we talked about, a lot of length.
Looking that way right now. He's got 10 of their 15.
That's what's good Arizona for.
Collins from Johnson. Spurs back within five. Johnson.
Oh, shoot that one.
Boy, hesitated on the three. Throws it up and in and gets an in. And he'll let him know about it.
Hesitated and gets it all the way in the paint area between three yellow jerseys and scores that one. It's just an impossible play there from Keldon.
Spurs 0-1.
Let's see if guys can make a little bit of hay right here with no Walker Kessler on the floor and no Lauri Markkanen.
Bassey denied. Keldon is not, as Charles had enough. Bassey back to Keldon. 9 on the shot clock. Johnson again. Working inside, raises up, and scores.
You can see a scenario, Bill, in a few years when Blake gets a lot more playing time, a lot more experience, where he's one of the league leaders in steals.
He is super quick. And inside, McDermott.
I'm trying to keep it casual. He's, you know, didn't want to blow a whole game check.
Anybody get thrown out of the restaurant?
No.
Here's Johnson. Got it! And Keldon stares it in.